Okay, Chris. Mm. Just remind us how you know Frank.
I met Frank in 1992.
Right.
2 years into my career on Inspector Morse. He was the sound recordist.
And he was desperate to meet Gloria.
And Neil Diamond.
And... and how did the subject of meeting Gloria and Neil Diamond come up between you?
John Thor had an allergy to fish.
Did I just have one of my blackouts again?
Yes.
So, John, my start date on Inspector Morse was in the future, and I was knocking around West Hampstead where I lived, and I got a message saying I had to go into film 2 weeks early because John Thor was off and they wanted to shoot my sequences, and I was terrified. It was my second only... I'd done Casualty and I was doing Inspector Morse. I was terrified.
And you were brought in early because John Thor was ill from having had fish.
He had fish and his face had...
Ah, be a puffer fish.
His face had...
It happens if you
had blown up.
Yeah, yeah.
An allergic reaction. So I went in 2 weeks early. I was terrified. And the first thing that happened was Frank mic'd me up.
Right.
And I was trembling. And he was lovely about it. And at lunchtime...
Yeah. I thought I'd gone again.
At lunchtime, I sat with him.
Yeah.
And we fell into what has become a surreal conversation about people who Frank would like to meet.
And among them were Neil Diamond and Gloria Hunniford.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
The difference is that Neil Diamond is in LA and I'm here. Frank has no access to Neil Diamond at the minute.
Yeah.
But he could have access to me, couldn't he? Because I'm here.
Yes, that's absolutely true. Well, you've heard it from her. He could have access to her. He could. She said it. So, what is it about Gloria that Frank is particularly drawn to?
Her voice.
She's got a lovely voice, hasn't she?
Yeah.
And he's a sound recordist, so that would make sense that he appreciated.
I was asking about the quality of sound, asking all the boring questions that actors ask, and he talked about vocal quality, and he talked about Gloria, and he talked about Neil Diamond.
Yeah. Well, Frank, that was very nice. Thank you very much indeed.
How come he's here tonight?
Sorry?
Oh, my God! Oh!
He got you.
Is serial killer one of the options? I think there was... There was something headmasterly about that.
That was chilling.
Yeah. How I visited Hannibal Lecter behind the screen, wasn't it?
How come he's here tonight? How has that come about?
Gloria did a show called The Masked Singer a while ago with a white head on or something.
Yes.
I was Snow Leopard, just for the record.
Thank you. And he texted me the instant and said it's Gloria Hunniford.
Wow.
There you go, see?
And within a week of that, I was asked to come on this show because David Tennant turned it down.